waiting for the completion of a piped water project since 2018. Works on the project have been described by many as being at snail speed, with many of the residents wondering exactly what is happening. The contractor, Samcrete Engineering and Construction Company Limited, has been given 1 month to complete the project.
People of Kagada are not happy. I want to repeat it again. With this project, we have waited for water. Water is coming, water is coming. Up to now, people of Kagada have not seen water.
In 2018, the Ministry of Water and Environment established the Water and Sanitation Development Facility Central for enhanced provision of water supply and sanitation facilities to small towns in Uganda. The government of Uganda secured loan financing from the African Development Bank for the Water Supply and Sanitation Program Phase 2 and committed part of the funds towards the implementation of Kagadi piped water supply system. However, the project since then has been moving at a slow pace, leaving leaders and residents wondering why. Officials from the Ministry of Water and Environment visited to track the progress of the project and find out why there is delay. Engineer Richard Matua, the Assistant Commissioner in the Ministry of Water and Environment, has given the contractor, Samcrete Engineering and Construction Company Limited, an ultimatum of 1 month to complete and hand over the project to the community.
20th is on a weekend. The suitable date to 20th, before 20th, is 18th of November. Okay, that is the date we are going to record for final inspection and the handover of this project.
Kagadi District local authorities say the community has been demanding water since 2019 and several meetings have been conducted to have this project complete, but all in vain.
Been here severally, and we have committed ourselves, we have set timelines. I don't know what happens. The people of Kagadi, whom I represent, are not happy. Actually, as I said, in the field, they are even willing actually even to demonstrate. They had even wanted to stop us from holding this meeting from here today.
Deceiving people. We are even, I may say, we are even fearing now the community to talk about water. Because the same issues we are talking of, we are promising people, people are lenient, people are waiting for water, they are not seeing the water. Now, we are so glad to you that you are here in Kagadi. But for us, we would like you to at least add on pressure to these contractors to give us water.
Lilian Ruteraho, the Kagadi District Resident District Commissioner, says there have been accusations that the contractor does not pay the casual laborers.
People, your workers, be serious on the work. I'm talking to contractors. And there is also another challenge that you are not paying them right. You pay them. Because when they complain, I will also complain. And when I complain, things will turn upside down. So I don't want to have that. You pay your workers in time, you work seriously in 2 weeks, you complete the project.
Hit yourself to ensure that water flows in the center of Kagadi town within the 2 weeks that we have agreed.
Henry Kayua, the site engineer for the project, says construction and connection works are almost done and called for patience.
Particular site as well, we are remaining with a few works, of which we are planning to also cover within the maximum period of 3 weeks for the largest portion of the remaining works.
The Kagadi piped water system will cost 22.8 billion shillings acquired from the World Bank and will cover town councils of Kagadi, Muhoro, Chinzige and Rutete and 130 villages in and around the town councils. Report by Thomas Tumwebaze for the news.